this room and it all together. And there's people in new chairs and new places. So it's a whole new year. So no matter what happened in 2021, that's behind us.
Right. I think it's all about culture. It's all about fit. The culture that he's building in South Carolina, I think Shane Beamer has to continue to get high praise.
This game is about relationships. He's got great relationships with players.
Coach Beamer was a big indicator that South Carolina is doing something right.
Wow, they're way ahead of the schedule I had in mind, at least. And the mood around South Carolina football right now is strapped in.
It's a good time to be a South Carolina Gamecock fan, is what I'm saying.
Shane Beamer is winning day after day. Everything's going well for South Carolina. They just got to keep it going.
Because we made a lot of progress last year. Went from 2 wins to 7 wins. Won a bowl game. Could have won a couple more. There was a lot of work that went into that. And it's going to take even more work to go from 7 to the next level.
Above all else, love your brother. That's the maxim we decided to live in this program. It's the very best of me serving the...
Sometimes you just feel tired. You feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you got to search for you.